Christian name.
Analysis. Torches must be disabled to cease the acceleration.
right direction. I don't know who you are, but I'm with him.
Hello?
Yeah. I'm reading that the torch is offline. Was that you? Can you hear me?
I hear you. What's going on? Who are you?
My name's Kate Bowman. I'm an engineer. I was part of the team assigned to bring this asteroid to Terra Nova.
We were attacked yesterday by Batarian extremists. I've been hiding since they arrived. I think they know the torch went out.
Stay put. I'll get those other torches offline as soon as I can.
Thanks. I'll contact you when I can.
God. I didn't mean to... Are you hurt?
Takes more than one shot to bring me down.
Sorry. I didn't even realize you were human until... Well, I guess I'm not much of a soldier.
I'm here to help. Commander Shepard of the Alliance frigate Normandy.
Simon. Simon Atwell. I'm the chief engineer on this rock. Listen, We don't have much time. The Batarians fired up the fusion torches. You've got to shut them down before we hit Terra Nova. There are 4 million people down there, Shepard. My family. They live in Aronus. My kids and grandkids. Nice communities, good schools.
Batarians everywhere, and I need to shut down all 3 torches. Anything else I should know?
One of the torches is surrounded by live blasting caps. We were set up to excavate when we arrived at Terra Nova. I rigged them with proximity detectors. That tank of yours will set them off, so you'll have to go in on foot. Even then, they'll explode if you get too close. Just go slow and easy. You should be fine.
You set them up. Can you disable them?
Not from here. No. There are manual controls by the entrance to the torch facility inside the blast zone. You can disarm the caps there. One last thing. I had a crew working off-site when the attack hit. I'm worried about them. These Batarians are ruthless. I saw them smash the faceplates of guys working vacuum. And those Varan, I don't think they always wait for a corpse before feeding.
I'll look for them, but the torches have to be my priority.
Yeah, you're right. Saving Terra Nova is more important than my team. There were a bunch of engineers over at the main facility, but they're probably all dead. That or being held hostage by the Batarians.
A woman named Kate Bowman contacted me. The Batarians haven't found her yet.
Katie's alive. She's one of my best engineers. She signed on with her brother, Aaron, I think his name is. He's part of the security detail. They're okay.
You better find a good place to hide. If the Batarians come back and find you...
Yeah. I think I'll make myself scarce. Good luck, Shepard.
Thank you.
Just keep doing what you're doing. Dr. Himes, they found me, damn Batarians. I can hear them out there prowling around. Trying to find a way in. It sounds like they're attaching something to the door. If I don't make it, tell my family I love them.
Thank you. You ever played this game before? Shaolin Monks. You never played Mortal Kombat Shaolin Monks? I just put a cheat code in to unlock Scorpion.
Area secured.
You ever never played this? It's a story in Mortal Kombat. You've never played it.
Maybe way back in the day, but
would have been way back in the day. They've never remastered it or nothing. Go to the Xbox store for liberal. I closed that window.
Are you there? You've got to hurry. You've really pissed them off. Their leader's setting charges everywhere. I think he's going to blow this whole facility.
Get away from there!
Don't shoot, please! No!
Who's shutting down the torches? I won't ask you again. Find this problem and deal with it.
Get her out of here!
Can't find the remote.
Huh?
Where is it? I can't find it.
I was using this one from in here, so I just assumed the green one was out there. I am. That's because your phone is in Legion Park. Yes. Over there.
Warning. Ground penetrating radar detects anti-vehicle demolitions nearby. Proceed on foot.
You can just take the phone and I'll go get the phone if you want.
Yeah.
Bro, I don't need
my hands
because
I don't know how fucking grab things.
You're gonna blame it on me?
It's damn Buddha. Same. I literally had everything else that I need. You need your phone so I can pop it.
Like I'm a cute little snake.
Hold it right there. This doesn't have to end in bloodshed. Don't come any closer. We can do this the hard way, or we can end this peacefully.
I didn't think you Batarians knew the meaning of the word.
Look, I'm just doing my job here. Hijacking this rock wasn't my idea. I signed on to make a little profit. A quick slave grab, nothing more.
This isn't just a slave grab anymore. Millions of people are going to die.
Don't you think I know that? I'm just following orders here. If it were up to me, we'd have already left.
Well, it's not too late. You can still leave.
I don't think so. Bollock would skin me alive and sell my hide out of spite. Crazy bastard. This whole mission's gone to hell, and I'm gonna pay for it.
So why do you listen to him?
Good question. I had a bad feeling about this from the moment we landed. Now Balak wants you dead. And what Balak wants, Balak gets. I can't change that.
Do you always want to be second in command? Get me out of here and I'll take care of Balak. Then you can start giving the orders.
Huh. An interesting proposal. It certainly has benefits over the current situation. Shut it down. This is Balak's problem now. I hope you're as quick with a gun as you are with your promises. For both our sakes.
Balak will get what's coming to him. And so will you if I ever catch you in human territory again. Are we clear?
Perfectly. Balak's holed up in the main facility. You'll need this to get in. Don't underestimate him. He's a mean bastard. Let's go. We're getting off this rock.
God damn, you didn't land.
almost more trouble than you're worth.
Let the hostages go, and maybe you'll live long enough to explain yourself to the Council.
I don't answer to the Council. Or to you. I'm leaving this asteroid. If you try to stop me, I'll detonate these charges, and your helper and her friends are all going to die.
You don't get to leave, Balak. Not after what you've done.
What I've done? This is nothing compared to what's been done to the Batarians. We've been forced into exile, forced to survive on what we can scrounge up. It's been like that for decades.
Why take it out on these people? They didn't do anything to you or the Batarians.
Didn't do anything. Aside from colonizing a world that could have been ours, aside from using resources that should have been ours, we were left to defend ourselves. But the humans were stronger than us. We knew that. The Council knew that. But it didn't matter. It was you. You and your kind are the only reason we're in this position.
How does killing innocent people make up for that?
We had no other options. Sometimes you need to get someone's attention before they'll listen.
Is that what Elysium was? A way to get our attention? Well, you got it. And when we responded, you ran like cowards. Now you want to start it all over again.
Enough! You couldn't possibly understand. Actually, you just don't want to understand. And I'm done wasting my breath. Now, if you want your friends to live, I suggest you step aside.
You can go, but this isn't over. I'll find you eventually.
Maybe. But I made sure you won't follow me today. Those charges are still on a timer. Better hurry if you want to save your friends.
Letting him go was better than the alternative. I thought you were gonna stay someplace safe.
There might have been something I could have done to help. I thought I should be here. I know this asteroid better than anyone.
You did it. Another hour and our course would have been irreversible. I ran the numbers, Shepard. X-57 would have struck near the capital city, the most densely populated region. But that's not going to happen, thanks to you. Is Katie in here? Is she all right? Is her team?
Balak was holding them hostage. I let him go to save them.
Let a terrorist go or sacrifice innocent lives. I'm glad that's not a choice I had to make.
Is that... Will you get in trouble for that? I mean, he could do the same thing somewhere else, couldn't he?
Yeah, he could. Balak seemed like a practical man. Practical, but callous. I'm sure if he'd been in my place, Miss Bowman would be dead now, along with all the terrorists. But I'm not gonna sacrifice people who happen to be between me and my target.
So what happens now? The bad guys get away?
Balak gets away today, but we'll still be after him tomorrow and the day after that. Me, my crew, and every other crew in the Alliance. He'll run and he'll hide, but eventually he'll slip up and we'll get him. Bad guys never get away, Simon. Not unless the good guys give up.
Well, I wouldn't want you after me. Shepard, thank you for my grandchildren's lives. I don't think I'll stick around, though. Not with the team gone. Too many ghosts. It's time for me to get back and spend some time with my family. Before I go, I'd like to offer you something. Maybe you'll have more use for it than I will. As lead engineer, I get some quality items. Take your pick. You've earned it.
I could really use some light armor.
I hope you get good use out of it.
One more thing. You asked me to look into your missing engineers.
Have you found them?
Yes, all of them. Their bodies, anyway.
Oh. I see. Well, then. I guess it's better than not knowing.
Take care of yourself.
Be well, Shepard. We owe you. X-57 would have struck near the capital city, the most densely populated region. but that's not going. Is Katie in here? Is she all?
I think so.
Is that? Will you get in trouble?
But I'm not.
So what happens now? The bad guys.
Ron.
Well, Shepard, thank you. I don't think I'll stick around. It's time for me to get back and spend some time. Before I go, I'd like to offer you something. As lead engineer, I get some quality items. Take your pick. You've earned it.
I know it's a lot to ask, but...
Shep, I hope you get good use out of it. Have you found...
Not yet.
See?
Take care of
yourself. Be well, Shep.
I can't believe you let Balak go to save us. I half expected you to just let us die, sacrifice the few for the many.
Then I'd be no better than the Batarians. Besides, Balak won't get away with this. I know who he is now. He can't run forever.
You sound like my brother. He was always so stubborn, but always willing to do the right thing, no matter.
I wish I could have saved him, too.
It's not your fault. You did what you could. At least Aaron died in a place he loved. He was the one who convinced me
to... You see this, Cole? Look at that.
Said it would be an adventure.
Look at that. I'm about to play.
I don't mean to sound ungrateful.
It's crazy how the list of games...
should see to Aaron.
It's the...
I understand. You've been through enough today. I'll get out of your way.
Thank you. Oh, I don't even know your name.
Shepard. Commander Shepard.
Thank you, Commander Shepard.
Look at this shit, dog. I'm about to play Champions of Norrath.
Thank you.
Game that I haven't heard nobody fucking ever talk
about.
I'll get
out of your way.
Anybody ever play except for me and my cousins.
That, Commander.
We used to have that thing where you could plug more than two PS2 controllers into the PlayStation. Stick that thing in, it goes into the memory card, into the controller slot, and then you plug four more controllers in.
Thank you again, Commander. You've done more than you know.
Say, Shepard, you didn't happen to find any of my engineers, did you?
Yes, all of them.
Oh.
Take care of yourself.
Be well, Shepard. You can't imagine how much you've done for all of us.